damn it, as your future senator, I command you to come over here right now. Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior! Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
I'm sorry, I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know...
Me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right into Eden's gate.
See the non-believers by the path.
Come on, man, get in.
Non-believers by the path. Jake's gonna come and set those sinners free.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine. One. Just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, the cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when... When I tried to join them, I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, finance, females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I said, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating, turns out that means fucking. No alcohol, and no wild out partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. You don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off party day. You got that one covered. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... Shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. Guess... Well, I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well, lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard. hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from the Peggy's, he'll be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, we're gonna be off the chain.
Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
All right, man, this is the place. To go wind y'all on their ass. I like the cut of your jib. Play your cards right, I might let you in on it.
Got me. Worldwide, baby. What's up, Flames? But I got into this game. I wasn't even looking at the chat. I'm trying to bust on these boys. Hey, you need to give me that rocket launcher. Hey.
Oh, I just remembered step three.
Yo, Boba Fett, what do you want to do now?
Give me that rocket launcher, man. Give me that rocket. Give me that rocket.
Poop nugget.
Man, give me that rocket launcher, man. I need that. I need that rocket launcher. He tripping. Hey, we need to get these boys. What's this? Oh, you tripping, huh? Give me that rocket launcher. shit. And we gotta see how it worked this. Worldwide. What's up, Flames? What's good with you? I can get up on this boy. See if I can sneak up on this boy. Oh, you right there? Okay. I'm trying to sneak up on this boy right here.
These days are why my pappy made me learn to shoot when I was no more than 5.
See, he turned to talk about he learned him to shoot when he was no more. Oh, cleaning up? Yeah. Clean up day. Wait a minute, that's supposed to be Sunday, though, not Saturday. Clean up on the Saturday, so he should get streamed on the Sunday. Look at this fool. Which way he looking? Oh, snap. Did he see something? I think he saw something. Wait a minute. Which one is the rock? Which one is the rock? Oh, there it is.
Same as before. Maybe it's not the one. That wasn't just the win.
Yes, it was. It was a win. I'm getting ready to hit this boy with a rock. Your father's truck out though, didn't you? Damn. What we supposed to take? Give me all them bullets, boy. Give me all them bullets. Hey, I thought we were supposed to save your father's truck. What the hell is this? They be tripping. What the hell they got going on here? They got a whole setup going on right here.
Thank you.
do it. That's how you complete the mission, The Prodigal Son in Far Cry 5. Yes, sir. Let me put this on real quick for you guys. Yes, sir. I'm going to put on the Black Guru for y'all. Hey, look.